people, and welcome back to your brand new videos. And today, video guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make an advanced shirt in Roblox. So before the video starts, make sure to subscribe, turn on the post notification, drop a like, and leave a positive comment down below. I really appreciate it. And also, please feel free to subscribe. We are so close to the 100 subscribers, and then when we hit it, my next goal is going to be 1,000 subscribers. So without talking too much, let's get right into it. First thing first, you got to go to this website. The link is going to be down below in the description. This is a pictures editing software in Google. Then you'll have to get an empty template. If you don't have one, just go to Google and then type empty template Roblox, and then pick one from there, from all those pictures. Let's just say I'm gonna take this one, even though I have one, but I'm gonna take it for lazy people or whatever. Never mind, there it is, it's empty. Of course, then you're going to have to get a texture from Google. Let's just say you want a plate design like that. Let's just pick one from there.
Meanwhile,
I'm just gonna pick that one. There we go. Then let's just close that so we don't make a mistake and delete it or do anything else. Now click Ctrl and V at the same time, and you're going to paste the texture. Okay, so be right back when I'm done with that.